How to create a decision matrix analysis. Running a business poses many challenges that require you to make many important decisions. Making good decisions can help you steer your team in the right direction and hit your goals. But how do you know which decision is the right one? When faced with two seemingly equal choices, do you flip a coin? Do you roll the dice? Making those decisions can be as simple as weighing the pros and cons. However, sometimes it requires a more thorough decision-making process, like a decision matrix. Also known as the Pugh method, grid analysis, or the multi-attribute utility theory, a decision matrix helps to evaluate and select the best option between different choices. This tool is particularly useful if you're deciding between more than one option and there are several factors you need to consider in order to make your final decision. So, how do you create one? Imagine you're buying a new laptop. List your options as the row labels and the factors that you need to consider as the column headings of a table. Score each option from 0, which is poor, to 5, which is very good. The next step is to work out the relative importance of the factors in your decision. 0 means that the factor is absolutely unimportant in the final decision, whilst 5 means that it's very important. Now multiply each of your scores from step 2 by the values for relative importance of the factor that you calculated in step 3. Now this will give you weighted scores for each option or factor combination. Add these weighted scores up for each of your options, and the option that scores the highest, well, wins. I hope the video has helped you understand how to create a decision matrix analysis. Please give a thumbs up if you liked the video, and don't forget to press that subscribe button. We'll be back with another exciting video soon. Bye-bye.